Today I'm going to show how you can take a blur shot photo in Samsung Galaxy Xcover 4S. So in the first step, open the camera app, and now in the photo mode, just hold the finger on the shutter button. We took 7 photos, and to pick the best one, open the gallery, and click on this icon. Now select your best frame, and click on the download icon. Decide that you want to delete unselected photos. Tap on the save, and that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, a recommend, and goodbye.